king of Babylon by the name of Nebuchadnezzar. And it stands as an epic that will remain central on the mental sheets of unfolding generations. Nebuchadnezzar was a mighty king.
A moral dump is what we have here. America sour is the fear. Apprentice of everything. Hate crowns up that should make your heart sink. Bring back civility and kindness. Leave the hatred far, far behind us. That's why.
Inside.